How to remove effects in DaVinci Resolve. First of all, open your project and select a clip on the timeline that has the effect you want to remove. Next, go to the inspector panel in the top right corner of the screen. This panel shows all the effects and adjustments applied to the selected clip. In the inspector, scroll through the list of applied effects until you find the one you want to remove. To delete an effect, simply click the small delete icon next to the effect's name to remove the effect. If you don't want to delete it and just want to turn off the effects, you can simply toggle them off to disable the effects on the clip. If you are working with Fusion effects, you will need to switch to the Fusion tab at the bottom of the screen. In Fusion, locate the nodes that represent the effects you applied. Select the effect node you want to remove and press the delete key or right-click and select delete from the menu. After removing the nodes, make sure to connect the remaining nodes correctly to maintain your clip's flow. For color effects, simply go back to the color tab, find the correct node with the effect, right-click the node and choose reset node grade to remove all the color grading effect. Remember, you can always undo any removal by pressing Ctrl+Z if you make a mistake. And that's it. Now you know how to remove effects in DaVinci Resolve. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.